What's up, guys? It's Sam. I'm back in action. However, just forewarning, I might be a little bit snicks. I might be a little bit sick, so if you hear a little sniffle, that's what I'm supposed to say. Just wish me to get better soon so I can make funnier videos so that I feel bad about it. And also, just so none of y'all get your panties in a wad, I do have a cold sore right there. Nothing's really wrong with my lip. I am okay. I just have cold and a sore. But what I hear is an amazing cure for sicknesses. Sing along to your favorite song. So thank you, Michaela's Life, for requesting this week's video. Remember, if you want to see your own video idea, comment it below and use Dear Sam, because it's easier if all of you guys start with the same two words. That way I can like see it. All right, boys and girls, let's get down to singing. This is the If You Sing, You Lose challenge. Good thing for me is I don't know the lyrics to basically any song, so I don't think this one's gonna get me. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to... Don't tell Katrina that I'm watching this. Holy crap. What is this? Ah! I don't think that counts as singing. Oh! Dude, I called this song for being big before it was big. If you mouth it, does that count? I don't know if that counts. What? I love this one. I didn't. Guys, there was a point in my life where I was obsessed with Eminem. Eminem was my white god. Oh, dude. This does not want make me want to sing. This makes me want to, you know. Alright. Oh, dang. I just want to be able to be that jackhammer guy. One. There's only one lyric. I mean, how do you not sing along? If you don't know me, or if you haven't been following me for that long, then you probably don't know, but I have this weird, crazy obsession with Iggy. I don't know why, but Iggy is my life. Dude, when she raps, woo, that's awesome. Ah, I miss the days of the Iggy. Not hard. This one doesn't have an emotional connection to me. It's all good. Dude, I feel like Katrina would be proud of me, you know what I'm saying? Just, you know, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I keep forgetting the point of the challenge is not to sing, but then I just keep singing because, I don't know, this challenge is a lot harder than I thought. What? What is up with these music videos? They're like super, super sexual. Is that how they get you to watch them? What the heck? It's okay. His voice is too high for me to understand what he's saying, so it's okay. Why is it always Ariana Grande on the frickin' bed? This is not good for my eyes. I have a girlfriend. I feel violated. I feel violated. Oh, speaking of violated, I'm okay with this one. I don't think I've ever seen this music video. Oh god! That's so crazy! Okay, I don't think this is right for YouTube. Dude, these music videos are weirder than the actual. What was I saying? You Why don't... Okay. I figured out why these songs are popular. They're too catchy. They make you sing. They have some drug in them that makes you sing. I don't know what the heck it is, dude. I'm doing okay. I'm just mouthing the words. I'm not actually singing something. Okay, that one was not that hard. That was just really scary to watch. Oh, you know this is me, my song, dude! My friend Corey was in this video! Shout out to Corey, okay? You made me love this song. Oh. Dude, that 50 Shades of Grey though, hey. 50 Shades of Grey 2 about to come out, you know what I'm saying? To the good old days, when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Welcome back time. To the good. Fun fact about Colby and I, we were listening to 21 Pilots 5 years ago in 2012. When they barely just released their Vessel album. So, heck yeah, we were the trendsetters. Don't even get me started on how much of a fangirl I am. My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go. Okay, the only reason why I know all these pop songs is literally because we always do skits to this, and this one was the funniest thing in the world. If you have not seen that, check our Instagram. This is hilarious.
I don't even know this song. Like I said, I don't know many lyrics. That's pretty cool. Oh my gosh.
Whoa!
Dude, I would pay to be part of this video. Holy cow. Dude, you know? One day, I'm gonna be famous for having amazing dance moves in the middle of a box. Just throw me in a box and make me do some dance moves, alright? I'll be famous in a dead week, my luck.
Alright, boys and girls, looks like my cold is cured because I sang to so many songs, but for reals, maybe I should calm down if I was too thick. If someone really pointed like a gun to my head or gave me $20 or threatened my life, and if they said like, do not sing to any of these songs, have a straight face the entire thing, I probably could. All right, there's no pressure right now, and I'm just the type of guy that wants to have a lot of fun, so that's why I'll sing along and dance along, but to be quite honest, I mean, you have to be like zero self-control, self-control down to your skivvies to not be able to hold in your song lyrics. I mean like when someone's in the car and they're blasting the music and someone's trying to talk to you, you don't just automatically be like, "Gah!" Oh, well, that's not really a song lyric, but like you don't do that, you know? I don't know where this challenge really came from, but it was pretty fun. I enjoyed it, even though I think I lost hardcore, but that's okay. Like I said, guys, if you want to suggest a video, if you want to see me do something, make sure to comment it below, starting Dear Sam, and then suggest a video. I think Ryan Higa does that with the Dear Ryan. Oh well, he had a good idea. Why not? We'll follow suit. We'll give credits to Ryan Higa. Make sure to give this a giant like if you want me to do more videos like this, and I will see you next week. Peace out. Adios. Bye.